And it's so whack, like, now that I'm here, now that I'm considered a musician, it's so crazy how these bitches that I looked up to, they're trying to crush my mic. And these are people that I used to look up to, used to listen to their record, used to be like, damn, I wish I could make a song with him and her. Damn, I wish I could make a song with her. I wish I could make a song with him. Yo, the album is so fire. It's the same people that now that I'm in the industry is dead ass try to crush my mic. And that's some whack shit. That's some real whack shit. Like, I'm so highly disappointed and hurt. I'm so hurt that they down with, they not even, that you could even talk to. They ops, my nigga. Everybody in this industry is a op. They only looking out for themselves. They not looking out for you or nobody. I really hate this shit, yo. I really, really do. Like, a bitch like me, I was happier when I was macking in the hood. Like, this shit right here is so fake. And you want to know something? When I used to be a regular bitch from the Bronx, a hood bitch, when somebody used to be fake to me, it was cool because I could approach a bitch and punch her right in her closure. Or like if a nigga had beef with me, I could send my niggas and pop them. But now that I'm in the industry, you don't work like that. You just gotta like fucking watch it go. Watch it go. Like you gotta see people play you and you just say nothing like a dick. And that shit is so whack, my nigga. Like, that shit really be breaking my heart. Because the people, the idols, your idols dead ass become rivals. And that shit is so whack. Because it's like, damn, my nigga. Why the fuck you gotta be like that, my nigga? That shit is some whack shit, my nigga. Like, bitch, I used to look up to you, bitch. Damn, nigga, I used to look up to you. But y'all some whack ass niggas. All y'all niggas is whack. All y'all niggas is fucking... Y'all niggas is like fake. Y'all niggas ain't about that life. Y'all niggas ain't real. Y'all niggas is some whack niggas, bro. Y'all niggas went through the same struggle as me and acted like y'all didn't. That shit is whack, my nigga. I hate that shit. I really hate this fucking fake ass life. Like, I'm grateful to, you know, experience all of this. But then again, nah.
I mean, that's what happens with success, though, man.
Fuck success, my nigga. I'd rather have no success but have real niggas around me.
Yeah.
I mean, I still got real niggas around me. My primes is still real to me. But like these people that be coming to me, my nigga, and sucking my dick, they mad fake. All these niggas that wanna fuck me, all these bitches that wanna hee-ha-ha with me. I never was doing that when I was a stripper. So get the fuck out my face with that shit, my nigga. Everybody wanna suck my dick now because I'm a fake ass somebody. And everybody be like, oh yeah, Cardi, I love you, I fuck with you, but y'all dead ass wishing my fucking mic was crushed, but it's not gonna happen. Because I know how to rap. I know how to do that shit. I fell in love with rap when I was like 6, 7 years old. Cause my mom never used to listen to music like that, my nigga. And I listened to it. The first rap artist that I ever experienced was Missy Elliott. And I was like, oh my God, I wanna be like that bitch. That bitch is crazy. Then I saw Trina and I'm like, oh, I wanna be a bitch just like that. I wanna talk dirty shit.
Icon.
But
shit's so fake these days, bro.
Now that I'm older, I don't wanna be in this shit, bro. I just wanna live my life regular. Shit, my closure's popping out.
That's crazy how you ran into
an opinion, my nigga. The opinion is just, you have an opinion in this fucking industry, we the fucking... Like, you can't even have an opinion, my nigga. Like, when I became famous, it's because I was speaking shit out my mind. Now I can't even say shit out my mind because it's like, I feel like I'm in, like, if I say something, people gonna be like, oh, you insulting this, you insulting that, you insulting these people, you insulting that. And it's like, damn, my nigga. Y'all forcing me to be fake. Like, I hate that people is forcing me how to be fake. I don't like being fake, my nigga. I was never a fake bitch.